A 7.8 magnitude earthquake struck off Ecuador's northwest coast late on Saturday. The tremor hit at around 8 p.m. local time at a depth of 20 kilometers. Officials say it has caused considerable damage, and at least 28 people have been confirmed dead. The tremor could be felt in the capital, Quito, sending alarm residents into the streets. The Pacific Tsunami Warning Center has issued an alert for possible tsunami waves.